An investigation is underway after two men drowned in the waters off Kahala. Honolulu fire officials tell us the men were diving in waters off Hunakai Street around 5 yesterday evening when they ran into trouble. Officials with emergency medical services tell us that the victims are a 31 and a 25-year-old man. A friend of the victim tells us they were visiting from California. Another man was also diving with them, but a surfer was able to help him to shore.